Brandy here. So today I'm gonna be showing you guys, giving you like a room tour, or mostly my bedroom slash my desk, because I just arranged it and everything, and you can just look at it in my vlog. You know, I'll probably upload today or a different day, because I didn't upload last week, so yeah, sorry. So I'll probably be uploading two videos today or this week. So yeah, let's get this room tour started. So first is just my door. I didn't really do anything with it. So this is the entrance. So let's start over here. So here, just a random desk, you know, with nothing really. And over here is the TV. Hello. And then my PS4, me and Kay play a lot. And then here's some games right there. And then there's just random stuff, books and binders. And then there's a charging area and nightlight. And then here is a trash can. And over here, I just arranged it. It's just a big random desk with like, just like stuff from volunteering or like for YouTube later, you know? And then, or you know, yeah. So just case stuff, little knickknacks and everything. And then down here is just like two boxes. I store like memorable stuff like photos, pericaras, and my camera case. And then here's windows. And over here, yeah, I know, it's like little kid bed sheets. There's like a little bed just, you know, just cause sometimes Katie migrates from here into her, and or sleeps here or into the other room. And then here's her toys. And then here's me in the reflection over here. And this is my bed with, you know, all that jazz. And then here's a mirror right here as well. And you know, that's, I don't usually do stuff. And then over here is another dresser. And I was just playing music a few minutes ago, you know. And yeah, also there's a dresser from that mirror before and a heater. The dresser is like, I only use these three, and then those are like for my mom and Kay. And you know, it has like shirts and sweaters and all that stuff. And then over here, it's just my bed, bathroom. My bathroom, you can see my mom hanging from over there. And it's just, you know, the usual stuff. And the closet's just right over there as well. You can probably tell in the beginning that was recording there. That was my intro. So yeah, nothing special. That's about it in my bedroom. This is really quick and simple, even though I don't really have much actually to show you. So yeah, let's move on to the desk area. Okay, so you guys probably saw in my previous videos, if you had watched it, I like sometimes record in here in the back, and sometimes it's really messy. So this is where I usually do my homework. As you can tell, I have my backpack right there. And then on the top, you can see a printer. And then here is like my poster I need to do for mythology. And then, you know, calendar, my laptops. Or laptop, one of them, just what I use to record, like edit my videos. And then some books, I check out the library. And in here I just have like supplies. And it was cleaned, or it was organized before, but now like I moved a lot of other stuff, so I had to reorganize that again. And then in here, it's like binders and like different stuff for A and B day classes. And then there's like random books. Japanese book, mangas down here. And then here is a poster, blank one that we have not used yet. Another poster, Katie's yoga mat, and then a lot of like AP and SAT books that we don't really use. And then on the top, I like how it looks a little, because it looks like neat and organized. So here's, you know, some supplies like pencils, pens, highlighters, and here's some lucky stars that me and Katie do, like made, but mostly I made it. So, and then here's also more lucky stars, and then there's like an empty canvas, and then that's from Universal Studios, and then, you know, selfie stick stuff. And, you know, yeah, that's about it on my end over here. And then also Teddy. If you saw in the game, Teddy sleeps right here. And this is where Katie sometimes does her like homework and everything, but yeah. Yep. I keep pointing them out, I'm sorry. And this is very awkward the way I'm like narrating. I don't really narrate stuff. As you can tell, I don't really record myself in my videos as well, so yeah. So this is the other bedroom I'm talking about where my mom usually sleeps, and we put like we put bed stack on top. So like I was thinking, oh, I can use this wall since it's empty as like a YouTube wall maybe. So I'm gonna just put random stuff around and make it look cool in the background, like Superwoman and everyone else. So yeah. So like this is basically like a very short like room tour, because I don't really know how to describe my room really, but yeah, that's about it. And you know, maybe later, since I'm gonna go to college during this year in the fall, I'll probably do like a dorm room tour, you know, and all that, and so you'll probably see more and everything. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy it, and subscribe to my channel, like this video if you enjoyed looking at my boring room tour. And yeah, look forward to more fun videos and all that, also dance videos, which is in my other channel with Katie, so it's gonna be linked down in the description box. So yeah, hopefully you guys have a wonderful day. Bye. Now looking back at this scene right here, it looks like I'm just selling some. It looks like I'm doing like selling merchandise or something. Isn't that so weird? That's so weird.